So each character in this tale is represented by a different instrument of the orchestra. The bird by the flute. The duck by the oboe. By the clarinet. Grandfather by the bassoon. By the three horns. Peter, by the strings of the orchestra. The rifle shots by the kettle drum and the big drum. And now we begin. Early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went out into the big green meadow. On the branch of a big tree sat a little bird, Peter's friend. All is quiet, chirped the bird. Just then, a duck came waddling around. She was glad that Peter had not closed the gate and decided to take a night swim in the deep pond in the meadow. Thank you. stood down upon the grass, settled next to the duck, and shrugged his shoulders. "What kind of a bird are you if you can't fly?" said he. And to this the duck replied, "What kind of a bird are you if you can't swim?" And duck.
Thank you.
Peter by the hand, led him home, and locked the gate. While the wolf walked round and round the tree, looking at them with greedy eyes. stood behind the closed gate, watching all that was going on. Peter had a plan. So he ran home, and he got a strong rope and climbed up the high stone wall. One of the branches of the tree around which the wolf was walking stretched out over the wall. Grabbing hold of the branch, Peter lightly climbed over onto the tree. Peter whispered to the birds, "Fly down and circle around the wolf's head. Only take care that it doesn't catch you." Thank you. at the head. Well, and if Peter hadn't caught the wolf, what then?